from Dragon Gym. We're gonna just go over the roundhouse kick from Muay Thai today. So when you're kicking in Muay Thai, you want it to be one fluid movement. You want to hit the bag or your target at a 90 degree angle. It helps if you rotate up on your foot, so you're gonna post up and pull yourself over. My shoulders should be facing the side when I'm done. So it should look like that. When I'm going through the kick, I want my entire body over, but I still want to be straight up. So when you're going for power, it's just one fluid movement. Now when you're going for speed, it's a little bit different because you want to really ramp up. So you want to bounce on this foot instead of keeping it planted. And instead of putting this foot back where you found it, you're going to put it halfway. So just to do like four kicks, it would look more like that. You still want the full rotation. You're just putting your foot halfway back and bringing it up as fast as you can. Good luck, guys.